Once again, we're back in Gears 5 for part 3. Welcome back, everybody, to the Idiot Experience. Gonna keep the intro short again, so if you're new to the channel, hit that subscribe button. If you like the video, leave a like. Enjoy.
Oi, Del.
You're gonna be okay.
You know, you might not have a problem with shooting innocent people, but I do.
Innocent, huh? Innocent. So people throwing firebombs are innocent. Good to know.
Both of you, knock it off.
Wait. I heard about this. That was you three?
Not three. One of us managed to keep his DBs under control.
What the hell happened?
We identified an insurgent element and eliminated it.
No. You opened fire on a protest.
Every herd needs a good culling.
I know who I'll call from this herd.
Look, what happened, happened. Right now, we focus on completing this evacuation.
Goddamn right.
There's the hub, dead ahead. Shit, Carmine is definitely in trouble. Looks like we gotta cross to the other side. Damn it, Swarm's taking down our condors, too.
Yeah, I bet that goddamn Swarm might run it down.
Every condor we lose means fewer reinforcements.
Lieutenant, you are looking well. Awaiting further orders.
I'll put this to good use. Got a way through here. Shit, snatch it. That thing makes its way to the hub. Carmine's problem's gonna get a lot worse. Come on. Hey, Juvie! Take him out! Damn it.
I got one thing to say! These Papa things got to go!
Sarge, we're almost there.
Thank you.
units. Engage. Engage.
Sounds like Carmine's DB still got some fight in them. Let's go! We're going in. On me. All right, looks like Carmine's holed up in that tower with the civilians.
Let's show these DBs how it's done. Clear the plaza.
Oh, hell to the north! We can't let that go out of
shit! They're everywhere! Yeah, I see you. Hold on. You want some? Cause I don't think you do!
Took him down.
Hit back up down!
That's it. Carmine, plaza's clear.
Thanks, Delta, but you got more damn bogeys incoming. Hey, our supply drop is still out there, so put Baird's new Lancers to good use.
Wilco, you keep those civilians safe.
Uh-oh, what do we got? Oh, Lancer grenade launchers? Where the hell does Baird find the time? Here, get them while they're hot.
We can make this work.
Here they come!
All right, Delta, let's line them up!
Everything is not as it is.
coming at us from the right! Go! Someone get on that turret!
Target locked!
That snatcher we were following.
Oh, you had that!
Stay back! Fire in range!
That thing is swallowing me up! Oh, hell no!
Yeah, come in.
Flash!
Oh, it's a big ugly beastie, isn't it?
Plaza secure. Continue the evac.
Copy that, Delta. We're coming out.
All right, evacuees, listen up. Double time into the Minotaurs. No personal items, no luggage.
What, death? No personal items.
Carmine. Man, you kept a lot of people alive today, Sarge.
Ha-ha! The grub killer returns, baby!
Grub killer, swarm killer, whatever. Yeah, rescued by my old trainees.
Uncle Clay!
Yeah, and now I gotta get up again. Was getting worried. You didn't report back.
Radio died. And these guys pulled me out of a jam.
Guess I owe you twice, Phoenix.
Now what?
Upgrade, Jack and Stim our way through that fire.
Okay, go! Go!
Oh, that's strong stuff. Forgot about that.
Stim.
Shut down our box? There's no way we can hold this settlement.
JD, Joe, Marcus and I had to bug out at the wall. Swarms everywhere. Can't reach control.
Something's messing with our comms. Eureka, we got separated from Colfoss and Carmine.
Then we gotta regroup. Meet us at the theater.
Wilco, see you there.
JD, come on, let's cut through the hotel.
Hey, there, through the loading dock. Come on, in here.